Mpox has been reported in the Democratic Republic of the Congo for more than a decade. And the number of cases reported each year has increased steadily over that period.